Oh, you can't look.
Company was tired.
So Lilla went to bed. She lay with her pillow this way and that way and another way, but Lilla couldn't sleep. Willoughby called Willa. Are you there? Yes, answered Willoughby. I'm here. I can't sleep, said Willa. Why can't you sleep? Asked Willoughby. I'm afraid, said Willa. What are you afraid of? I'm afraid that I might have a bad dream. Think of something happy, and you won't have a bad dream, said Willoughby. So Willa tried to think of something happy, but she couldn't. Willoughby called Willa. Are you still there? Yes, answered Willoughby. I'm still here. What can I think of that's happy? Oh, lots of things, said Willoughby. Tell me something happy before I go to sleep. Willoughby thought for a moment. Then he said, Willa, look under your bed. So Willa leaned over and looked under her bed. What do you see? Asked Willoughby. I see my chicken slippers, said Willa. That's right, said Willoughby. And do you know what your chicken slippers are doing? No, said Willa, I don't. They are waiting, just waiting, for nobody's feet but yours. Good, said Willa. That's happy. What else?